This'll come in handy.
Thank you for dispatching one of my many nuisances.
Are you kidding me? Nothing better than a smoke to remind you you're alive. Just won't let me finish this one in peace, will ya?
A dead man's last cigar. Take your time.
I'd rather hear something other than bullshit from you.
You want truth, comrade? Here is glimpse. Madam Winters backed our takeover of Russia.
The president was behind your coup?
She promised to support our sovereign government.
I said no bullshit.
To Winters, war was necessary to regain economic footing and reassert world hegemony. What more suitable target than us?
So she used you as a pretext for war?
We had no choice but to proclaim war before we were attacked ourselves.
I can't condone Winters trying to attack Moscow, but you have no right to declare war with a weapon of mass destruction.
The betrayed have a right to retribution. You cannot deny this.
My fight. And I'm gonna end it!
Now moving the transmission and charge sequence initiated. All personnel, please exit the area surrounding emitters 1 and 2.
Engage. carefully.
Commander AZ-04, now online.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Are you You are great.
Let's go. How is this?
down! Elena, this is a slave unit.
He must have been operating them remotely.
Yeah, and controlling both of them at the same time. He stuffed him with tactical nukes.
It was a pleasure meeting you.
Sightseer, your bombs are gonna knock the colony out of orbit!
You cannot be foolish enough to think I would let it fall back into American hands.
Damn it!
I would be more worried about my own whereabouts if I were you. Seeing as how you are actually there.
I'd rather be dead than a slave. Elena, I'm on my way.
There are escape pods above you. Get in one of those.
Sounds good. Don't go making funeral arrangements just yet.
Sam! You're alive! Are you hurt?
Here we go.
From Burns.
Hmm?
We both sacrificed others to uphold
face.
This is the end of my presidency.